Welcome to the Rhode Island chapter of the Order of the Babysitters. We're part of a super secret organization with chapters all around the world. The Greek goddess Artemis, Cleopatra, Merlin, Rosa Parks, all babysitters.
Whoa. Archimedes, Frida Kahlo, Florence Nightingale, Maria Tolchi, Nora Nayak Khan.
Yeah, we've been around for thousands of years. Tell anyone about our location, and I'll feed you to our resident hobgoblin. Listen up, Sitz. Our mission is Jacob Zellman, 5 years old, possibly with the gift of dreams. We have 3 hours and 5 minutes until his mom gets back and finds her little bundle of joy missing.
Nothing new from the surveillance cameras.
Hey, Berna, will you start the laser scan?
On it.
All right, let's take a look in this toady's pouch. What the heck? Is that half a duck?
It's a goose lamp. How big are their pouches?
Who's the human?
This is Kelly.
And why exactly is she here?
She was with the kid when he got taken. We need to pick her brain.
But
just search the thing for clues.
Rude! It's not a thing. Demonstria chorodata amphibia carnivora of the toady subspecies. Remove her.
Cassie, this isn't your call. You're just a sitter in training. I mean, see this? And this? And this? Chapter vice president, okay?
It's gonna take me hours to remove the items from its pouch.
Better get to it then.
I'm so sorry.
Follow me.
So sorry.
Hey, so this Jacob kid really has the gift of dreams.
I just told her what Jacob told me. I don't even really know what the gift of dreams is.
It's legendary. A young kid who is supposed to be able to bring dreams to life. Or nightmares. The Order was founded to protect kids like that. I can tell you a bit more over a cup of coffee, maybe?
Pump the brakes, Casanova. Can you make one of your memory potions?
Yeah. I have a passion for potions.
What is that?
It's Minotaur memory dust. 3 parts Beetleroot, 1 part Gnome Guano. Yet I have not tested this batch out yet, so I hope I don't fry your brain.
Fry my brain?